doctrine of Fraus et jus nunquam cohabitant. It basically means that no one may enjoy the fruits of fraud. Act V. Kempis, 55 Aug 16, pages 2907-1959. Subscribe for more.